I think life goes through a cycle of losing and refinding yourself all the time.
Everyone has disappointments all the time, some of them pretty small, some of them pretty big.